Good evening. Welcome back to my live music at home concerts. I'm going to start playing tonight with the piano sonata number 205 by Domenico Scarlatti, and I'm going to play some jazz music after that. I hope you enjoy this quirky little piece. Thank you. the glissando in the right hand, which you do with your nails. You go vroo, from B to B. Fairly unusual. And overall, the character is kind of like strange version of what is called polka. Surprisingly enough, this morning, one of my teachers from many years ago and a friend posted the Finnish dance from 1965 that was called Letkajenkka, and that sounds kind of in the same level of, you listen to it and you watch it and it's like, what did I just do? What did I just watch? What was that? The first jazz tune I'm playing tonight is called My Heart Stood Still. I hope you enjoy. Thank you. And some of the tunes, as I keep playing them, I keep remembering the amazing recordings from the past. And I think by now I'm much detouring from trying to recreate them in any significant length of time, because I've realized that I am not Oscar Peterson, I'm not Errol Garner. If you didn't know that, I'm not. My name is Misha Stefanuk. And so what I do at this point comes more from me than from anybody else. I'm gonna play a beautiful ballad by Maestro Horace Silver that is appropriately called Silver's Serenade. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
I'm gonna play one more, not necessarily a jazz tune, but I found out that people love it when I play it. So here is Under the Sea for you. Fun music. I hope Ellen approves. Thank you so much for listening. My name is Misha Stefanuk, and I'm signing off for tonight.